A proboscis is an elongated appendage from the head of an animal, either a vertebrate or an invertebrate. In invertebrates, the term usually refers to tubular mouthparts used for feeding and sucking. In vertebrates, the term is used to describe an elongated nose or snout.
You old rascal, you. Take it out.
I wish I was in first class.
Check it or fish. Check it or fish.
Fish, please.
Fish.
Fish, please.
Thank you for calling Radio Psychic. Do you have a song request?
It's raining men!
Jump out of my skin, don't you know, don't you know. 'Twas down there in that Antarctic region, where them northern lights did glow, and always they was snow. And that old majestic penguin did stand on that ice and crow. He go, ying yong, ding dong, diggity do, and zip zop, zibbity bop, as that old Bill Cosby was known to go. In the snow, don't you know, don't you know, while my old purple skeleton done run off to the show. And it was on that fateful Tuesday, where them northern lights did glow, that my old purple skeleton done run off, and he go, clackety cling clong, clickety clow, just a walking down that road, down all them old asphalt streets where them old tumbleweed did grow. And my old purple skeleton, he go, yippity yong yong yo, as he walk into the show. And he did watch the show and see that old Bill Cosby, he go, yo, 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 with his yo-yo, a giggity go. And then my old purple skeleton a homeward he did go. He go running back to me and he say, that was quite a show.
Come on, Nicky, make a nice puppy for your grandmama.
No, grandmama, I'm trying, I cannot make a puppy.
No, Nicky, sure you can make a puppy for grandmama. Come on, Nicky, keep trying, yes, to squat yourself down and make a puppy for your grandmama.
Sound of the spoon, everybody be here, the boo, boutique. Everybody's here, just him, butt cheeks. You go pwa 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 like wah wah wah, but she go pwa, make a nigga say huh. Nigga makes walking while the butt cheeks walking. Squawking, talking while the butt cheeks walking, walking. But she go pop, make a nigga say, huh. car go wah wah wah. Wah wah, oh my god, oh my god. Go wah 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 wah. Mr. Quoon be making niggas say huh.
I got a little girl and she's a dad. day they rape me and it's really getting old. They rape me in the summertime, they rape me in the cold. No more butt sex for me. No more butt sex for me. No more butt sex for me.
to make money. I don't know how to talk to girls. One day the Lord will lift me way off into the sky. Till then I'm called El Guapo, although I don't know why. El Guapo, they call me El Guapo. Yes, they call me El Guapo, although I don't know why. They call me El Guapo. Yes, they call me El Guapo. They'll call me El Guapo until the day I die. I do not relate to the modern world. I don't know how to make money. I don't know how to talk to girls. One day the Lord will lift me into the sky. Then I'm called El Guapo, although I don't know why. I don't know how to talk to her. El Guapo, yes, they call me El Guapo. They call me El Guapo, although I don't know why. They call me El Guapo. Yes, they call me El Guapo. They'll call me El Guapo until the day I die.
from Spain, his name was El Capone. He took off his pants one day and he never put them back on. Then he found a lovely banana and shoved it up his butt.
Before I end, this day forgotten. Cake.
The following song contains no subtext whatsoever. It is about a giant moth raping Justin Bieber. A proboscis is an elongated appendage from the head of an animal, either a vertebrate or an invertebrate. In invertebrates, the term usually refers to tubular mouthparts used for feeding and sucking. In vertebrates, the term is used to describe an elongated nose or snout. Thank you for listening.
If I was a man with an elephant head, I would sink my tusks into you. I wanna be a man like a human hand. I wanna dip dop doopity doo. If I was a man with an ostrich mouth, I would sink my beak into you. I wanna keep my arm all feminine now. I wanna zip zop zoopity doo.
Whoops.
Post office, they need me here.
This last song on the record is an incredibly gay love song about Jesus. Because if you've listened to this record so far, and you have not yet figured out that I suck and should not be allowed anywhere near music, you fucking deserve this. This is for you. This is called Jesus Christ Buttocks.
If you don't come back to me, I'm
Muffin Records is proud to present Fun with Apple Loops and Samples by Styop Quoons.
Run for your life! Roseanne's on the loose!
No more graffiti. No more garbage on the street. No more graffiti. No more garbage on the street. Garbage on the street. No more graffiti. A significant reduction in that urine smell.
Why are you still listening to this? The record has been over for quite some time now. You are a silly person, but I love you. Styop Quoons thanks you for your custom.